I'm Don McCulling, a photographer, but I spent many years in wars. I tested my fears. I thought I was indestructible. And the nicest thing someone ever said to me once was that they became a doctor because she saw some of my photographs.